Put our hands together for the Baku Majority.